Welcome to the Money Program. Tonight on the Money Program, we're going to look at money. Lots of it, on film and in the studio. Some of it in nice piles, others in lovely clanky bits of loose change. Some of it neatly counted into fat little hundreds, delicate fivers stuffed into bulging wallets, nice crisp clean checks, pert pieces of copper coinage thrust deep into trouser pockets, romantic foreign money rolling against the thigh with rough familiarity, beautiful wayward curlicued banknotes, filigree copper grating cheek by jowl with tumbling hexagonal milled edges rubbing gently against the terse leather of beautifully balanced bank books. Sorry. But I love money. All money. I've always wanted money. To handle, to touch, the smell of the rain-washed florin, the lure of the lira, the glitter and the glory of the guinea, the romance of the ruble, the feel of the franc, the heel of the Deutschmark, the cold antiseptic sting of the Swiss franc, and the sunburned splendor of the Australian dollar. I've got 90,000 pounds in I've got 40,000 French francs in my fridge. I got lots and lots of lira now. The Deutschmark's getting dearer, and my dollar bills run by the Brooklyn Bridge. There is nothing quite as wonderful as money. There is nothing quite as beautiful as cash. Some people say it's folly, but I'd rather have the lolly. With money, you can make a smash. There is nothing quite as wonderful as money. Money, money, money. There is nothing like a newly minted pound.
Money, 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 money.
Everyone must hanker for the butchness of a banker. It's accountancy that makes the world go round, 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 round. You can keep your watch's ways, for it's only just a phase. It's money, money, money makes the world go round.
Money, 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 money.